This video is about short inspirational activities that we call mini builds.
I love Legos.
Mini builds are a great way to encourage kids to talk about themselves and their ideas. All of the Lego elements you need for the mini builds are in the Inspire set. These are quick 5-minute activities where the kids will build individually and then share what they built. Here's how you run a mini build activity. 1. Give the kids easy access to Lego, including minifigures, bricks, and base plates. 2. The kids respond to one of the activities laid out in the team meeting guide. For example, show a skill they bring to the team. 3. Each child will share what they built. Remember, there is no right or wrong answer. It may look chaotic or unfinished, but the kids know what to do. 4. Your role is to guide and ask questions.
And I'd like you to talk about what you have built. What does it show us? Okay?
Key points to remember. Your hands know more than your brain thinks they do, so trust your kids' creativity. Speed and simplicity are key. You don't have to have a finished model, and there are no right or wrong answers. Remember, use the team meeting guide to help you through the process.
I